In today's royal family news, King Charles is now on the $20 bill. Joe Biden's administration confirmed that they have submitted Prince Harry's visa documents over to the courts. The biggest question is, who's funding the Heritage Foundation to troll Prince Harry?